Your first time at OCAD U, when you try and load up the homepage on campus from your laptop, you might get an error like this, saying that you're not connected to the wireless network. So we're going to show you how to do it. If you have the airport network showing in your menu bar, you can do it from here. However, assuming you don't, we're going to go to Apple, System Preferences, Network. We're going to select Wi-Fi. Now we're going to select a network. And the network we're going to select is OCAD U. OCAD U is for all students, staff, and faculty at OCAD University. OCAD U Guest is only for guests, people who are not students, staff, or faculty. EduRoam is for students of other academic institutions who are on the EduRoam network who can use their own credentials to log into our network, and vice versa. So if you happen to go to Ryerson or U of T, you can use your OCAD U credentials to log into their wireless. But for the time being, we're going to log into OCAD U. Now we're going to be asked for our username. This is the same 7-digit numeric username that you've been given. However, older OCAD U students and staff and faculty may have slightly different usernames. So my test username is a little bit different. So I'll be presented with this verify certificate box, which says before authenticating to the server, you should examine the server certificate. So say show certificate, and you want to make sure that this box says always trust. Continue. Now you're going to be prompted for a password. This is the password to your computer. So this will be your user account password in Mac OS X. And now you're connected to Wi-Fi. Yay!